Céline, you're arguably more popular today than when you started. How do you think you've managed to stay relevant for so long?
What a question. Do you ever stop and ask yourself why people continue to read your work as a middle-aged male journalist? Maybe it's because if the work is good, it's timeless, yeah?
Miss Dion, it's been over a decade since you've toured in the States. I'm curious, why now?
For 5 years, it's been tough. Raising my children after the loss of their father, the love of my life, my husband, Renee. And at the same time, I didn't want to just sit around and be sad. So I decided to hit the road and do what I love.
Tell me about it.
What was that?
Nothing, sorry, just as we're responding to a text.
Oh, cool. Feel free to talk with friends if I'm boring you.
No. It wasn't, I mean, I wouldn't say it was a friend.
Do you have a question for me?
Yes. Yeah. Sure. Miss Dion, Céline, you sing a lot about love, obviously. For example, in That's the Way It Is, you say when you're ready to go and your heart's left in doubt, don't give up on your faith. Love comes to those that believe it. But in When I Fall in Love, you say in a restless world like this, love has ended before it's begun.
What's the question?
Well, do you really believe in all these things you sing?
You obviously know nothing about it.
What?
Love.
Céline, are you taking your children on tour with you?